working on cars. Can't remember a time I didn't have a wrench on me. And when I found out that the Maine Army National Guard could keep me working on engines, it was a no-brainer.